At Target Malaria, stakeholder engagement is core to our work. Part of this engagement is aimed at ensuring that communities in malaria-endemic countries who are affected by our research on malaria mosquitoes can make informed decisions about project activities that take place in their village or neighborhood. Local communities are involved in our research from the start of project activities, and our work does not proceed without their support. Before asking local residents whether they agree to our teams carrying out a planned activity, we work closely with them to share information about the activity and listen to their views. This means that all questions and concerns from communities, as well as their knowledge and expertise, are taken into account before a decision is made. There are broadly two levels of decision that we seek. For activities that will involve an individual or household, such as indoor mosquito collections, we ask for individual consent. For activities that are carried out in public areas in the community and for which individuals cannot decide to opt out, we seek community agreement. These activities can include work such as collection of mosquito larvae or small-scale releases of mosquitoes. For community agreement, the agreement model is co-developed with the communities themselves to take into account their specific context, culture, and preferences. Because of this, the process to reach a community decision and to record this decision varies between different countries while still following the same guiding principles. In Burkina Faso, for example, local communities decided to establish a reference group that represents the whole community and is responsible for reporting its decisions. In each country, institutional ethics committees review the agreement model to check that what is proposed is aligned with the ethical principles laid out by the institution. A monitoring mechanism ensures that the project can be held accountable for implementing the terms of the community agreement once these have been decided on. This allows communities to report any complaints, questions, or requests for clarification they may have regarding the activities carried out. It also ensures that community feedback can be integrated to improve our work. Our agreement model has evolved over the years to meet the changing phases of our research and consider lessons learned as we progress. Beyond the moral and ethical imperative for engagement, we believe that ensuring communities can co-develop our knowledge and make informed decisions about our work will help to improve our research and ensure it meets the needs of those most affected by malaria.